Hey guys, here. And I have this kind of flu cold, and my nan and my mom and almost everybody in my family except for my poppy has it. It starts with, if you guys ever get it, here are the side effects. First you'll throw up and then you'll never throw up again. You will never be hungry. You'll tasting like they're not. Some things you won't even taste at all. Some things you'll barely taste. Some things the taste will just completely change. And you'll have really bad diarrhea, you'll barely be able to walk. I took this medicine, and now I'm able to walk, but nothing else happened. Just able to walk, and that's all. So, I hate this flu. I don't know if it's a cold flu disease. Seems like a flu to me. I had diarrhea and when I flushed my toilet, there was water that was colored brown, so not sure if it's a cold or flu. I think it's a cold. I don't know. Tell me in the comments if you've ever had it. Okay. See you in the next video. See ya. Peace.